Pete Wood versus Walter Johnson. This is the semifinals of the Golden Gloves. 160-pound sub-novice in 1971. That's Wood in the white jersey. Walter Johnson, the taller fighter, in the black jersey, takes a hard left hook. Johnson is an active fighter also, and he's landing some pretty good shots on the chin of Pete Wood. What a beautiful left hook! And down goes Walter Johnson. He's not going to get up. That's a knockout for Pete Wood. Pete Wood has a good left hook.